What this person trying to say is this. He wants his virtual keyboard to look like this. Today I'll teach you on how to do it. The creator of virtual keyboard mod that I use actually have a guide. This is what he said. Furs, we need to poo this. This is the code to break a line. This is the full code for a new line with new letters added. Now let's do it. First thing to do is to open your virtual keyboard's config.json. So here, I'm just gonna apply the mod's creator guide. First is to add the code for break line. Now I'm just gonna copy the code for adding new letters. I'm just gonna edit this for new letter. Now it's done, guys. Let's see if what we did is right. Now let's tap our virtual keyboard. Now you can see that the letter M is on a new line. It's not on the first line. So that's pretty much it, guys. Thanks for watching. Subscribe.